Okay, cool, awesome stuff, Buffet. So this video is not sponsored by Jaguar Land Rover. You know, I just woke up vandaag feeling too lit. So what I want to do vandaag, ke go bona the rooftop. And then they for the kids and to the from Azisha. So if I tell like Azisha, go pump on it and get out. But then now, yeah, let's go, man. Robin,
my dog, I give it 100 more. I keep it how it low. One point I get in a school, scan say, shady pot like I'm close. Over sun, Guaheno, Abansat to Baroto. I'm out here. Please put respect on a boy.
We want to kick it. Kaofela rebellet. Rebembat. Antoine, but it's in Zelena, so look at my view from behind. Kai, I just want to show you. Let me just try to turn down a little bit of the aperture so that you can see what's happening behind me. So that's what they call it, the aperture, right? They call it the aperture. So don't forget, Rufanda is really about the Azisha and the rooftop. I just hope when we get up, you know, the light will kind of like allow me to show you everything that you have to see.
I keep it high and low.
This is so another thing that I have to tell you is that we are at Joburg at Maguneng. This is our drive lines. It's too late. We're never gonna come through and check it out. It's too fire. But don't forget there is Azish. I have to always be holding the camera. How do I forget that? I'm such a stupid boy, bro. Okay, cool. So we are still here at the drive line, Sabo. So this is Azisha. My point really is to get to the rooftop. Is to get to the rooftop.
I still wake up when it's cold.
So I have it. But it's really, really, really too chill out here, man.
Crazy Wabantana. Bird. Crazy crap.
Get it. So yeah, the rooftop that I wanted to show you guys, it's this fucking one, and I'm sure now you can see Azisha Handle Mantola. So I am the boy they call Guy Luyanda on Zeba, the host on WORD. Hashtag let the spoken word do what it does best and speak for itself. But the point was not to show you this side, guys, it was to show you this side. Actually, so can you really see what's happening behind me? Behind me, can see the Transnet towers, the Carlton towers, is that what they call it? The Vodacom towers. Nah, the Vodacom towers is not this side. So this is the CBD side of Johannesburg. You get what I'm saying? So let me just show you like that. But I really can't see it clearly because I was on a selfie mode and everything that I could see is what you guys can really see. So yeah, let's get it. We're going back to where we're from, but then this time around we will be taking the lift.
So tell me if it's real, why we waiting? Got one like the limitless living legend.
Then we got it. We are still kicking it because we'll be having it. Now I'm just waiting for the elevator to open for me. We saw the rooftop, guys. I hope you really like it. But yeah, now we'll be seeing what's happening inside. I hope it's late. Why is it not coming? Oh, still there on zero. Still there on zero. Perhaps we should take the stairs. What do you guys think? Do you like it that side? Maybe while we wait for it, I could show you something really interesting. So this building, as you can see, it was made out of containers. Really inspiring, really interesting. It was started, I think I was doing my first year at UJ when it was started. Was it? Or was it before then? I can't really remember. It was when I was trying things out in comedy. But yeah, it was really, really good out of that. So now I'm inside the lift. So I'm just because I am going to third floor. Unfortunately, I can see me press that, guys. Oh, okay. But yeah, thank you guys for chilling with me from the rooftop, that drive line. That was just it. That was the beauty of it. And then now we're going back to the house where I'm going to have a sip of my lemon twist and just feel it. Final step, final thing. I just need to switch off the camera because I'm finally home. Guys, I'ma see you on the next one. Till the next one. God.
I just wanna feel good vibrations. taking care of my family plus these babies. Don't wanna